never date a doctor. You guys are boring.
Achha.